So, YouTube blocked two of the videos that I've made today, which means we're getting some extra K-Reno. Because like I said in the other K-Reno video, I've got about 20 requests for K-Reno that I still have to work my way through. Between this, Harry Mack, I need coffee. Two K-Reno songs in a day. Let's see if I can handle it. If you enjoy the content, link's going to be in the description below. Head on over, give the video a like. While you're here, I'm not saying you have to, but if you're feeling generous, if you press that button under my face on this side, it helps get the video out with the algorithm. You slap that big red button that says subscribe, and you get to help me stick it to YouTube for restricting my content. Let's do it.
Oh, here you go again.
Oh, here you go again.
If your comprehension is low, leave the room now.
It is at this point.
Matter of fact,
that beat.
Leave the universe.
Anybody watch wrestling? Y'all know who Samoa Joe is?
We ain't got no room for you right now. I will not be held responsible for what I'm about to do. I reach octaves that illuminate at the hottest wattage and drop gothic topics while I plot with my operatives in a cottage. Hey, Reno. I boa constrict the flow that you spit. Human DNA particles mixed with cobra and pit. I grab and slam you to the gravel like a gavel. My level is unpassable like a simultaneous backward forward lateral. The grass I draft is super unnatural. I'll fly from Cape Canaveral through two galaxies in a capsule to battle you with a syphilis that's absent of reasoning. Ashes burned, placed in a urn, and dashed on a red snap of a seasoning. I lead a primal legion whose main reason for breathing is to clean teeth in your vertebrae and start feeding on your spinal region. You got the mind rate of a primate. At the same time, I climb straight to the peak of perfection in its sublime state. Past, present, and future millenniums. I live in them concurrently based on my mastery of space-time continuum. Although his opinion was genuine, I was still forced to skin and mentally hinder him, which eventually ended him. My work baffled the medical examiner. The fuego flow, 20 times the degrees and sometimes its diameter. The iambic contaminant handler, annual rapper ghost channeler, with amphetamine injected elephant stamina. I slap Socrates and Euripides. They fell to their knees to witness me deliver these magnificent epiphanies. My listener became inebriated. What I create can never be destroyed, yet I destroy things that are yet to be created. JMK, you might flambe. You ain't one third of the rap I was back when I was half the rap I am today. You sweet as bakery pastry. I'm chasing you when you chase me. Blaze the truth from my rib cage so you bleed when you embrace me. K-Reno is amazing like Grace B. I'll become scarred and liquid in the palm of your hands and dare you to waste me. You'll get the lid stripped from your eyes, kidneys ripped from your sides, dying with your internals afflicted with hives. Brick hit till he dies. A five of states cryptic surprise. And these five that I mentioned are only the beginning of your demise. Have you wetter than rain? Every inch of your sweater is stained. Leave it to hang. It might take 100 years or better to drain. You can drain a grain against the micro threat of my brain. I think ahead of the dude that thinks 10 years ahead of the game. Nuclear physicists, rocket scientists, microsurgeons have difficulties deciphering my dumbed-down versions. I cover space in a ship laced from the base to the vessel's head. Where I'm from, the average Earth genius is placed in special ed. It's appalling. I give telekinetic responses when you call it. A sword extends out of my face when I get angry like a marlin. I lived on Earth in platoon in Jupiter's moons, acclimated and grew accustomed to all the gas and the fumes. I blessed the faithful with a plate full of lyrics till they were grateful. Didn't see me at all in March because I was waiting for you in April. Presided over a council of writers like the Presidium, commissioned by a god to interpret alien idioms. Samples of bone marrow sit on the tip of my arrow. Triple darkness manifested, even my shadow got a shadow. Helicopters came to raid with mic clutching brigades. I'm double dutching through the propellers without touching the blades. Manifested treacherous messages that push you to the edge of this. Subjected you to breathlessness with two handcuff necklaces. Match with the best, some doubt my tactics. But the fact is, I practice with accurate microsurgical exactness. My lyrics confidentially conceived. Creative process so extreme that it's even kept a secret from me. I black out like I received an injection and resurrect with no recollection of intrepid ethereal first conceptions. I gave language to men before the first letter began. Your skill can fit comfortably on the head of a pin. The imminent apotheosis of devious guys. Cut off my ass supply, I promise you I'll breathe through my eyes. I'm a sniper with virtue, the universal cipher you work through. The curve that extends infinitely till it's a circle. The Saturn ring crown wearer with documented perilous terror that dates back to the Paleozoic era. As I stare in my esoterical mirror, compared to you technologically undetectable frequency sound clearer. The no lyricist in existence fearer. Suicide bomb rhyme blasts are broadcast daily on Al Jazeera. Murking it wasn't easy, I tried, homie, believe me. His spirit was scared to leave his flesh, knowing it had to see me. My aura's great, it's too late to arbitrate my horror rate. Compared to me, you ain't even close to being far away. Reduce you to a pool of anemic blood and diving you. Off the top of Mount St. Helens, I'm pile driving you. Embalm you while you alive and leave nothing inside of you. Split you into quintuplets and murder all five of you. Couldn't slice my verses if I hand you a knife. Hit you with every sickness listed in Merck's manual twice. I'm the storm that came instead of the calm. That was supposed to come before the storm, but had nothing to destroy after I came along. My capacity for thinking detracted them. A minuscule ounce of my minimum is seven times more than your maximum. Take a day to battle you, and when I'm finished, I'll go home and relax for the remaining 23 hours and 30 minutes. Perpetual ascension. The dimension of my perpetual ascension. Perpetual ascension. You enter the dimension of perpetual ascension. Perpetual ascension. You enter the dimension of perpetual ascension. Lyrically lynching, you enter the dimension of perpetual ascension.
Okay. My head hurts. My head hurts so bad. 2K Reno songs and a Harry Mack Gorilla Bars in one day. Oh, I need so much coffee. That beat was out of this world. No pun intended with all of the intergalactic lyricism there. I really like the horn beats. Every once in a while, I don't like them constantly, but like when it slaps, and that one slaps. There's a little bit too much post-production in there. It wasn't anywhere on the level that Chino XL song was. But there were some places where I'm just like, this really didn't need the post-production. Beyond that, he's one of the best lyricists in the game. His vocabulary is so extensive that really, seriously, the only person who could actually stand toe-to-toe with K. Reno is Tech N9ne. Like, seriously, the only one. I don't know, guys. I don't know where he's going to land in the top five, but I can about guarantee he's going to be in the top three. Yeah, he's definitely going to be in the top three. If you enjoyed the content, link's going to be in the description below. Head on over to his channel. Give this video a like while you're here. I'm not saying you have to, but if you're feeling generous, pressing that button under my face helps get the video out with the algorithm. And if you slap that big red button that says subscribe, then you get to help me stick it to YouTube for restricting my content. Till next time, I need a Tylenol. I love you all. Be notorious.